Yeah. I'm up at the family reunion. Up at a place called Rivendell. Okay, I'll talk to you later.
What?
Science!
Oh, hi. So, it's family reunion time once again, and the science that I do, as you know, is all about stuff that you can find anywhere. So we're here at this lovely resort facility, and I'm thinking, what can I do? Because I didn't bring any of my science stuff up. And then I had an idea. Me and Science Hand got together, and we started thinking, we're going to do floating. So, what do we need? Let's take a floater, and oh, this will be fun. Ah. This is gonna be better than I thought. And we need salt and an egg. Salt. Salt. Oh, knives. We could do some science with knives. Salt. Oh, yes. Salt. Now we need the thing we're going to float. Now, come on, baby. Let's see. We have eggs. Oh, we have eggs. Of course we have eggs, because these are the eggs I'm going to use tomorrow for breakfast. I knew we had them. An egg. Here we go. Off to do science. Mikey, can you get the door for me? Thank you. Okay. Oh, this looks great. Woo! It's starting to get warm outside today. No worries, though, because it doesn't matter what temperature is. It's always a good time for science. So, salt, an eggy, and a blender. Don't worry, little eggy. We're only going to kill you for science. Oh, that is not the one that fits on there. Oh, well. We'll do it anyway. That's not the right blender. Good thing we actually don't need the blender for this part, but we do need water, so water. Whoopsie. I just broke the blender. Well, this is gonna be pause. Wait a second. Shoot. Plugging it in. Now we need to find some electricity. Oh, thanks, Science Hand. Oh, just barely. All right, we're gonna make this work yet. Except I just realized we need like a ton of water. Which I don't have. Water. Are there any, this is the sound of water. Still recording? Yeah, we are. Sound of water. Buoyancy. Buoyancy is when something floats because it's lighter than water. So, I live in Utah, and in Utah we have the Great Salt Lake, which is really cool because you can go float in the Great Salt Lake without a life preserver. In fact, it's really hard to drown in the Great Salt Lake. So since I don't have the Great Salt Lake here, we're going to create our own Great Salt Lake, and here is our lovely victim. Hello, Mr. Egg. So, water in the blender, which, let's see how well this leaks. It's not leaking! And since we have just plain water, the egg, of course, is drowning. So we need to help the egg by adding a little bit of salt. Now the salt does not immediately cause buoyancy because it's going to just sink to the bottom. So what we need to do is find a way to mix it. Well, that's why I got the mixer. Here we go. if we have power. Holy moly! Try that again! Someone forgot the lid. Someone put it on too high. There's no small setting on this! Wow, this is great! We're creating a mess with science! Which is always a good thing. Okay, this is exactly how this experiment is supposed to work. And so since I don't have a lid, I'm going to pretend to make a... Nope, I'm gonna get smart about this. Here we go. Mixing up the salts. Why didn't I think of that before? Now, in the many times that I've done this experiment, I find that it takes about a half a cup of salt for 1 liter of water. And I think I've got a little bit more than 1 liter, so I'm gonna go a little bit more than a half a cup. Mix, 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 mix. Once the salt is nicely mixed in there, it stays suspended in the liquid. That suspension of the salt is what causes the egg to do this. Hello? Wait, you're not supposed to sink and die! Is he still down there? Yes, we don't have enough salt. No problem. We got enough salt. So we add more salt. This would be really fun to do in a swimming pool, but can you imagine how much salt we'd have to use for a swimming pool, science hand? Because you would be the one that would have to lug it all in. About 400 pounds. Yeah, oh, hey, science hand, come here! All right. Here we go. Take 3. And mix. It's a salt smoothie. This is gonna be great and tasty. All right. I just realized we're floating a white egg in white salty water that is now foamy. So apparently salt foams as you blend it. Let's see, take 2 and... Ladies and gentlemen, we have success. We have floated an egg in science water. Science hand, science hand. Thank you, that'd be great. It's science, buoyancy, ha! Woohoo! Now we have egg smoothie. Oh, God, that is terrible. Oh, that is really bad. Oh, that is bad. Right out of breath. Science! Oh.